Well, Daniela has prepared a presentation, a paper that is in the proceedings, that is related with several different modules, just in order to introduce project-based learning with the idea of smart testings. Then, all the introduction is the same because it's the same project, it's Tucker. Then I can go beyond this introduction. And I can emphasize the idea of introducing the computational thinking in the school, but using, in this case, a problem-solving approach, using smart testers related with Arduino as the programming technology behind it. Then we have prepared a tutorial in order to introduce the teacher in this technology, and they have prepared a set of modules just in order to prepare a training course in this design. The first one is getting familiar with hardware, just in order to introduce the idea of what is a sensor, what is an actuator, and how can we can introduce it in a context that is related with the testing. They are using Arduino impact technology with sensor actuators, and this computer platform, hardware and software, just in order to solve this or propose the solutions. The second module is related with developing an electronic circuit to just in order to help students to learn how to develop a circuit, cable, make it run by themselves, how to cable the components using the cockatrice clips, and exercise based on a worksheet, the easy worksheets. The module 3 is related with the programming platform, Arduino. Module 4 is related to introduce a visual environment just in order to program with Arduino. Module 5 is the development of a project, a specific project with these testing elements and Arduino. And finally, the module 6 is painting electronic circuits with the idea of drawing connection with using a turntable ink. That's in order to introduce creativity and improve this kind of competence. The conclusion is more or less the same that I presented before, it's the same idea. With different approach. Children, young people, and adults interested in interactive toys, smart accessories, or later fashion can develop their own projects according to their imagination. It's how to introduce the technology in a broader context, just in order to develop this idea. Or in this, under this umbrella that is Tucker.